I'm Bob.
And I'm Pete.
And we're St. Etienne. We're both Neil Young fans. We just want to do a Neil Young song. We're thinking of doing something off the On the Beach album first. That was a bit impractical, sort of about 9 minutes long, acoustic. It's just a lot easier to do. I mean, the original was in 3/4 time, so it wasn't that easy to do, but it's come out quite nice, anyway, we think.
Do you think the fact that there are such a huge amount of cover versions about at the moment has been a help or a hindrance?
A hindrance,
to the success?
Definitely. It's been, some of the reviews have just said yet another cover version, things like that, and instantly dismissed it. It was like, just like not really listening. It's totally different to the original. It's like totally remodeled, you know, whereas certain other cover versions around at the moment, we just stuck a soul-to-soul rhythm underneath the original, more or less, hardly changed anything. So we think it's, I'd like to think it's better than most of the cover versions that are around. We're going to have different singers on everything we do, on each single anyway. We're not going to have a fixed vocalist, but I mean, hopefully we can get somebody every time with a voice as good as Moira's. That's her name, not Lucy.
So Pete, why have you got Lucy in the video?
Well, Moira originally didn't want to be involved anymore other than just doing the first recording. So we had to have someone to sing it because it looked a bit daft, just us two standing around. And she lives above us in our flat, so, and she wanted to do it, so we did it.